What would I ask Tammy Faye if I could have lunch with her? Well, first of all, I would want to go shopping with her. Because, like, when you read her book, she all has all these, like, hacks about, like, rhinestones. If you get bored with your rhinestones, you just buy nail polish and you can paint the underneath and turn it into a ruby. Like, all of these, like, fashion things that she did were just so fun and crazy. What would I ask her? I think, but see, I feel like I know the answer. I probably would have asked her why she felt she needed to stay in the relationship as long as she did. I think the answer is because of she was a firsthand witness to what her mother suffered when the father left the family and how her mother was ostracized by the community for going through a divorce. But I would be interested in hearing why she didn't value herself enough to try to make it on her own until later. And I wish I could have been friends with her and helped make her feel loved and worthy and not needing of approval from a group of people.
Rachel.
Yeah.